Hi, I'm Randy Taylor, and I'm here on the set of Predator Lender Day 2 with the owner of the Elmira Cabin on location with Travis Schechter. Travis, give me a little bit of history about this place. It's got amazing character.
Absolutely. It was actually made in 1860, quite a few years before I was born. But yeah,
really?
It's been a bar since about 1920, and it's got a lot of character.
I think character is an understatement. I mean, I'd hesitate to call it a dive bar, but
The dive bar.
You're proud of that, right?
Absolutely. Okay. You take one look in this place, and
this is the first deer head. I've seen deer heads with antlers before, of course, and hats, but not too many have a mustache like that.
No, actually, the patrons started decorating it about a couple months ago, and it's kind of taken its own life from there.
Well, it's pretty amazing. We needed a place with character, and we're all excited to have a chance to film at this facility, and it's been amazing.
Oh, absolutely. I was thrilled to be able to give you guys the opportunity to, you know, film this here. Unfortunately, it happened to be a suspension, but like I said, it gave life to the opportunity for you guys to film here.
Yeah, any publicity is good publicity.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Speaking of publicity, what kind of events do you have coming up soon?
Actually, we have this monthly event called Foxy Boxing out here at the Elmira Cabin, and the upcoming one is March 23rd, but we got a couple girls in the ring, and we put some sock'em boppers on them, and say go at it, and it's a lot of fun.
Amazing. That's especially fitting because there's a scene coming up in Predatory Lender with two girl boxers, so you don't want to miss that. Anyway, we want to thank you sincerely for taking the time out to have this place. It's amazing.
My pleasure.
This, and you're going to enjoy watching this film yourself.
I certainly will.
So join us to see Predatory Lender coming out this year.
Cut! Very good.